back to today's video. Today I'm gonna be buying some squishies. And I'm gonna send this girl right now. I checked her site already. I already know which ones I want. I'm so happy. I'm right in my new water pens.
Bless you.
Okay, someone sneezed. Okay, so I would like the jumbo. The jumbo, oh, pink lemonade, yes. I'm gonna say, what else did I want? That peach. Extra large peach. And that strawberry cake, that was really hard. So it's extra large. Strawberry. Ice cream. Want the large ice cream. Because all her stuff on her shop are large. Cool, large girl. Large. Big squishy panda. Big squishy panda. Okay, so I want that watermelon. Medium, I think it was. And I wanted extra large galaxy poop. And is that it? Large owl. Large. Extra large, actually. Owl. So. I think that's all I want. So, I put down all the things I want. Jumbo pink lemonade, an extra large peach, an extra large strawberry, a large ice cream, large kawaii bread. Extra large squishy peanut. and the medium watermelon, extra large galaxy, a bit extra large. So I'm gonna send it to her now. Alright guys, so we got a new letter. So this girl wants the jumbo pink lemonade. I mean, it's not even that big. So this is only medium sized. So I'm just gonna give it to her because I don't have the large one. Extra large peach. I don't have an extra large peach. I have a medium peach. I think this is like small or something. I think it's like medium or small. I'm gonna give it to her anyways. So she wants the extra large strawberry. Why does she want so much extra large? And this is medium and it has a bunch of red. So we're just gonna give it to her. The next one she wanted was a large. I can't even read her handwriting. I guess that's a large ice cream. I have a small ice cream actually. So does she want the small ice cream? It has a little defect there, so I guess we can bring her. Large kawaii bread. I have a small kawaii bread, and I'm not giving it to her because this is one of the cutest things ever. So I'll give her this little basic bread, I guess, with the chocolate dip. I mean, I'm being nice. Large squishy panda. I have two. This one's too clean and it doesn't have any defects. So I'll give it this one there because this has a defect and it's so dirty. So I'll give it to her at least. Medium watermelon. This is my watermelon. It's my favorite. I'm not giving it to her. Extra large galaxy poop. I don't have an extra large galaxy poop. I have this, and I don't want to give it away. It's very old, and it's very special to me. So, I'm keeping it. Large owl. This is a medium owl, and it's my favorite, so I'm keeping it. So the things that she's getting that she asked for was the jumbo pink lemonade. It has lots of defects, I didn't show you that. And this is very squishy though. I don't feel like giving this to her, but it has lots of defects. So then you have the large, extra large peach. We don't have the extra large, we got her the medium, small thing, small door or something. So, and it smells weird. So the next thing she asked was an extra large strawberry. I didn't have an extra large, it's kind of dented or flat because it got crushed. It has a defect here on the leaf. And it's very slow rising, but it doesn't smell good. So I gave her this because she's not that bad. We have this, which was the extra large ice cream, which I didn't have. I only had like this small ice cream. So I'm bringing it to her anyways, and it has a defect. It doesn't smell that weird. It doesn't smell weird. I mean, it doesn't smell good, but it smells like weird. It's not bad. And the next thing she asked for was large kawaii bread. I didn't have a large kawaii bread. I had this small one, and I didn't want to give that one to her because it was cute. So I'm giving her the chocolate dip, basic kawaii remember, not kawaii, because it's the basic bread. So just a basic little slice of bread, because it's not kawaii like this bread. The next one is she asked for the extra large panda, squishy panda, and I was gonna give her this one, but this one has no defects, and it's the cleanest one, and it smells good. And this one has a defect here, and it's colored on, and it's dirty, and it isn't really that good. So, I'm making a video.
So sorry. I'm so sorry.
The next thing was the medium watermelon, which I'm not giving her. The extra large galaxy poop, I'm going to give to her. The extra large owl, I'm going to give to her. So, I'm going to send it to her. Let me just write her name. Sent me some of her markers, which is actually really nice of her. So, yeah. I'm gonna write her a thank you note in pink. Just pink's my favorite color. So. Dear. Her name is Emily, so. She had really bad handwriting. They had a lot. Oh, I forgot to give her extras. Okay, her extra is going to be this ripped one, and this little keychain ball. That's her extras. I wrote, Dear Emily, hope you enjoy your squishy pack. I gave you 3 extras, no returns. Here's your pack. Cost $20 from Squishy AJ. So I'm going to send it to her. And I thought that she would I'm also gonna send her some of her markers back, and I'm gonna send her this blending marker. That's good. Oh, and one more extra. Slow, not really slow, I think.
What was?
Give you four.
That's so funny.
Okay. So I'm gonna stick her up here and hope. Send it to her. Oh my god, guys. I got my package and there's a note right here. She got to wait. So, the note. She sent me a note. I'm so excited. She said, "Dear Emily, hope you enjoy your squishy pack. I gave you four extras and no returns. Jeez. Here's your pack. Cost $20 from Squishy AJ. $20. Okay, what's next? She's got to get one. Okay, so she gave me how many pens? Green one of my water pens back.
Look at all.
Yellow one and blending pen.
Would you look at it? Just look at it.
There. The next thing she gave me was this. I think this is one of my extras because she said, she said she gave me four extras and I didn't order this, so I think she gave me this. Oh, I just saw the note that I sent her, so I can see. She gave me all my stuff. Is it she didn't? I have to send her another note, and yeah. So I sent her two notes, and. Gave me an extra so far. So there's no. So she gave me four extra. This must be one. It's really cute. So the next one I think she gave me was, what's the note? I see. You see this thing that's ripped in half. What if this was one of my other extras? I don't know. I'm not gonna want it. But that's two extras so far. We got, oh, my ice cream. It's an ice cream. I ordered an ice cream. But it says I ordered a large ice cream. And this is one of medium. And then this is like small, actually. So I guess she just mixed that up. I'm gonna go for the next one. This next one is another extra because I didn't order this. She said she gave me four, so I think this is the third, maybe. So I'll be right back, guys. Hold on, let me just grab something cool. Okay, so I'm back. Next thing I got was my or a bread. I think this is an extra. Because I didn't order it. I did order a bread, but I don't think this is it. Because I ordered a kawaii bread. This is like a basic bread. So let's see. The next thing I see in here, what's this book? She sent, I have that list here. She sent me a panda, which I have. She sent me a panda, a watermelon. I'm missing my large owl. And my poop. I have the rest of my stuff here. Where's the paper extra? So crazy, but I'll see y'all next time.